on Martin Luther King's birthday. And Nicholas started taking classes with Miss Johnette Newton on Saturdays. And they get up every Saturday morning, and she volunteers her time, although she's a music teacher during the day, but she volunteers her time to come to meet with our kids in the community. And she brings high school students from Redwood to come and work with our kids. So Nicholas started taking lessons. Then about a year ago, our organization received the donation of a saxophone because he had been taking these lessons. Well, he really took a bigger interest in it. And then later, Nicholas met a family through our organization, Performance Stars, Jerry Spalter and Laurel. And he actually provided jazz camps and music camps for Nicholas this summer. But the biggest thing, this magnificent saxophone is especially made for Nicholas. And it was donated to him by a famous musician, Dave Koz. And this is top of the line, special made. And Nicholas took a music class from Reed Cromer at Mill Valley, and now he's doing more and more classes. He has professional lessons. So we want to thank Johnette Newton, who's not here, who put that bug there. But it takes all this support that makes this happen, because he's going to be our next Dave Koz. With Nicholas Gardner to Greece, right? Okay, so Nicholas, in the show, gotta go.